Cameras rolling. Excellent. And action.
So what drives you to be part of a band, Tom?
What? When are you going to stop?
Someone's going to I was just...
I'm not after you.
Fucking
God.
That's a big scam.
I wasn't looking. I could just get something.
I think
the fucking question.
I'm trying. You guys keep laughing.
Fuck me.
I think subconsciously I'm expecting
you to
laugh anyway.
He's just like,
no,
what
do
you... I'll drive you to your
band. I'm in a band. I'm in a band? Is that what this is? Well, this was an A.
Fucking sick.
Personally, I'm more like I go into music for the more live elements. Like whenever I used to go and watch bands, I always used to like wish that it was me up on the stage. When you play live, it's more about like putting on a show. Nice really to like think it's like we work like really hard every day to try and make the band work, and then it's nice when you finally get that like appreciation and recognition.
I am trouble. You were troubled when you walked in.
I think like the best part was when we're at Blissfields, we just rolled out onto the field and just slept. I think that was probably like the only sleep I got like whole 2 weeks.
Probably the best sleep.
Yeah.
just on a flat bed of grass. Slave to do for the rest of your life, to be in a band with three of your best friends,
yeah,
do something you love doing all the time, is kind of, it's a winner really. I mean, it doesn't really get much better.
Play.
again.